My mother were a horror show, my father were a hound, my sister were a harpy, my brother weren't around, my auntie were a banshee, my uncle were a bitch, my other brother stole some wood from neighbour with a twitch, unfortunately. My teacher were a bloody nose, my best mate were a stick, my playground were a pool of strangely coloured humans sick, our vicar were on tablets, our future were on ropes, we briefly owned a whippet, but it died like all our hopes, of course. My first girlfriend were freezing rain, my first kiss were a slap. My grandma'd sell a grandma for a saveloy with scraps, and cold chips of disenchantment wrapped in newspaper of shame, the vinegar of discontent, the spam fritter of blame. As always, your monthly bath were paradise, a quick sit down were bliss. Walk arm in arm with hopelessness down streets cobbled with piss, sucking sherbet pips of sadness from the sweet shop of hard knocks, where birthdays are a scratch card in a burnt rat poison box. Mum's gone to Iceland, dad's gone to dogs, our kids huffing araldite, not sparking flipping clogs. But as the cold black good book saith, suffer little children, dragged up in God's own county, like Kez with times a million.